you look at, this is big in your class, so that's very busy with your assignments. Yeah, so maybe there will be corrections to your process. What are the parts of the body that are needed to be engaged? So expect directions, expect holdings. So be patient, okay? Thank you. and maybe come up with a figure that you can inhale and reach both arms up. And then as you exhale, right palm grounds down, the left hand follows over the left side of the body. Make sure your hips
racism about the leagues, so I'll be checking. We'll be making some adjustments here.
So we won't have to live for it.
All right, rest of the shot, just one of the tail up to the sky, back in your spine. Last three cycles. Last two, one. Now let's go open the sides on your backs and hair. Walk the hands all the way to their own. The left palm, you may stack it over the right palm, or maybe keep reaching with the left arm. So try to walk the left hand as far as you can. You open this left shoulder, and then feel that stretch in the left rib. Bring the chest down, and then put the tailbone up. That will look very stretched on the left side of the body. Rest your hips all the way down to your knees. by his usual, and that you suck your belly in and engage your core, glute, thigh. 4, 3, 2, on one, set the hips all the way back down. So come up into your first downward facing dog. A tussle stretch here on the legs. Now ground the heels as much as you can. Let your heels stretch the back as they move. Alright. And work with each leg. So maybe walk. So bend the knees one up here the other. Paddle your feet one up here the other. And then work with the hips as well. So maybe send the hips to the side, to the side of the body. So keep walking. Mind some extra movement. It may exaggerate your movement, that's fine. So there is no wrong. Right. Just center your body. Last three. Last two. And then one. Come back to center. Let's go find your twist. On the next inhale, right palm peels off the back. And then catch your left halfway. Now, if this is too much, dig into the thigh. But if it's available, stay on your ankle. Now, open your chest to your left. Look up or gaze over your left armpit. Now, keep pressing on the left palm. Point the tailbone all the way up, that will exaggerate your stretch. Last three. Last two. Last one. Release the right palm grabs down. Left palm peels off. And catches your right ankle. Alright, open the heart to the right. Gaze up. Point the tailbone. Last three. Two. One. Release. Left palm grabs down. Take a walk. Now walk your dog once again, release tension. Get up nice, we'll be here. Keep walking, keep moving. Last three. Good job, guys. Last two. Last one. On your next inhale, raise your heels up and then bend the knees to the chest. And then you jump or step your feet outside the hands. Outside. Together, you take it to the heart and then press, so push your feet out. And then feel heavy on the hips and bring it forward. Open the chest and then meet your off the hip to the sides. Last three, two, last one. Now catch your big toes with your peace fingers or with your fingers. All right, send the hips all the way up. Now feet parallel. All right, lengthen the legs, straighten them up. Let's stay active in the shoulders. So you pull with your arms and then point the elbows to the sides. You gaze all the way back. Yeah, pull. Pull the side. Pull. Pull. The elbows to the sides. Pull. And that's it. Chest in the thigh. Lean forward. Shift your weight into the toes. Hips is in line with the feet. Keep pulling. Last three. Last two. Last one. Now bend the knee. Lower the hip. Bend the knee. Lower the hip. Bring your torso up. Raise the arms forward. All right, working your quads. Stay here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Extend the legs next to the sides. So just some muscles. Go center rotations. For your warm-ups, inhale, reach up, pull over your quads. Exhale, fold over the knees, right with your breath. Inhale, flat back, halfway lift, open the chest. Exhale, fold, hands on the mat, step back into your plank. Now chop the banda, lower down. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. All right, breathe. One, ground the heels as much as you can. Two, keep pushing your palms. Three, press your chest to your thighs. Four, point your tailbone up. And five, bend the knees to the chest, look forward, step and jump or float in between the thighs. Inhale, flat back, halfway lift, open the chest, look forward, flat back, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, reach all the way up, gaze at the hands as they touch, and then take it to the heart. Two more of that. Inhale, reach up, pull up. Revisit, guys. Exhale, fold from your hips, chest to your thighs. Inhale, flat back halfway. Open the chest. Exhale, hands in the mat. Step back, jump back. Chop to the back, lower down. Inhale, upward facing. 3, 4, and 5. And then each of the shots for quarter, stack jump or float. Inhale, flat back halfway. Open the chest. Exhale, fold. Inhale, reach all the way up, hands together. And take it to the heart. Southwest. Now let's do one breathe. Bend the knee, lower the hip, reach up, chair pose. And then fold from your hips, chest to the thighs, Uttanasana. Inhale, Arjuna, flat back, open the chest. Exhale, fold, hands on the mat, step back into your plank, Chaturanga, lower down. Inhale, upward facing. Exhale, downward facing. And step your right foot forward. Back heel is down, feel the back heel. Back heel is down. Bring your torso up, reach both arms up, warrior one. All right. Then engage your back leg. Keep pressing the outside edge of your back foot. Here's the hip. Tap that tailbone down. I know you need one. Yes. Engage your core, suck it in. Arms take it to the ears, reach for your spine, but relax the shoulders, drop it down. Stay there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands on the mat. Step back into your plank. Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing. Exhale, downward facing. Second side. Step the left foot forward. Back heel down. All right, reach both arms up for everyone. Same engagement. Engage your back leg. So you press your right edge, outside edge of the right foot. Now tuck the tailbone down. Heels is stretched to the right inner thigh. Also, glute neutral. Bend the front knee, shoulder forward. Tuck the belly in. Arms to the ears, but relax, drop it down. Last 3. Last 2. Last 1. Hands on the mat, step back into your plank. Chop the round. Inhale, upward facing. Exhale, downward facing. 3, 1. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Bend the knees to the chest, look forward, step, jump, or float. Inhale, flat back halfway. Exhale, fold. Bend the knee, lower the hip. Reach up, chair pose, flat. Tuck the tailbone down. 4, engage your core. 3, 2, 1, extend the legs, hands to the sides, Samasana. Are we still okay? Just some more. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, fold the hands in the mat. Step back or jump back into your plank. Right away, send the hips up, downward facing. Look. Downward low. 2 breaths. Inhale through the nose. Open the mat and breathe back. Open the mouth, let it go. On your next inhale, raise the right leg up. Alright, square the hip, flex the foot to the toes, pointing down. There. Left, open the right hip. Okay, let me pass up the leg, pass up, square the hip. And imagine you're kicking on the wall, so keep pushing through the palms. Stay back to last 3, 2, 1. Step your right foot forward in between the eyes. Now pivot your back foot. Back heel is down. Reach both arms up. Come up. Relaxation 1. So same engagement. Just like what we did earlier. So press the outside edge of the left foot. Tap the tailbone down. Feel the stretch in your left and your back. Last 3, 2, 1, find your yoga mat. Make sure that your fingers and stuff are into your thumb. Inhale, shoot up, lengthen. Exhale, shoot all the way back. Find your back bend. Keep shooting the front knee. Arms away from the ears, open into the chest. Last 2. Last 1. Come back to center. Open the arms to your left. Drop your arms to the warrior 2. Adjust the back foot if needed. Now open this chest, widen your collarbones, reach both hands on the mat. Gaze forward, knees over the right middle finger. Last 3. Keep bending the front knee. Last 2. body forward. So pinch from the hip. Catch the right weight over there with your finger. Option one. Option two. Hop on the mat. Option three. Catch your shape. Last option. Use your block. Alright. So do whatever is available. Do whatever is safe. This is short fingers dancing. Pull the right hand back, center your leg. Keep reaching up, strap the shoulders. Keep leaning back as you lean against the wall. Last three. Last two. Last one. When you base down first, we'll plant the left palm down outside the right foot. Outside. Adjust your stance if needed. If you're not going to see that heel, then shorten your steps. Step the back foot a little forward. Alright, so plant the left palm down outside the right foot. Next to your pinky, use your block if needed. If that's too low, use a block. That will help. Your block is your friend. Alright, left palm on your block. Right palm reaches up. So we'll get the heart to the right. So square to hip. So pull the right hand back. Left hip forward. So both legs are straight. And then gaze up. Press the palm. Press the palm.
It's like a palm breeze.
Last three. Last two. Last one. Release. So take the right hip on the front knee, then circle the arms back from that warrior to come back to your breath. Inhale. Exhale. Breathe in. Breathe it out. Now circle the arms, hands on the mat, raising the right foot. Step back into your plank. Inhale. Chaturanga. Exhale. Inhale, upward facing. Exhale, downward facing. Alright. Take your reset here. 5 seconds to the breath. One. Two. Three. Four and five. On your next inhale, raise your left leg up. Square the hip. Engage the leg. Keep flexing. Point the toes down. That will help with engagement. Keep pushing with the palms. Last three, two, one. Step the foot in between the arms. And then pivot your back foot so that heels down. And then reach both arms and come up for your left. Accordingly. Alright, tuck the tailbone down, engage your core, arms to the ears, last three, last two, last one. Find your yoga mat, inhale, shoot up, lengthen, and then exhale, you shoot all the way back. Alright, find your back bend. Arms away from the ears, open the chest, keep shooting the front knee. Three, two, one, come back to center. Open the heart to the right, drop your arms to a T warrior two. Adjust it back if needed. Yes, nice one, guys. Alright, reach both ends of the mat. Open this chest. Keep lifting the front knee. Work with your core. Last three, two, one. On your next breath, pinch the body forward, left palm up, and then reverse your warrior. Reach all the way back. Bend the front knee. Reach good. Open the left side. Last three. Two. One. Come back. Warrior two. Come back to your breath. Inhale. Exhale. Breathe it in. Breathe it out. Now pull the hip back. Extend the front leg. Hinge from the hip. Catch your left big toe. With your victor finger, reach the right hand up. Just do whatever you did on the first side. Both legs are straight, so pull the left leg back, extend the left leg. And keep leaning back as if you're leaning against the wall. And then keep reaching up, stacking both shoulders. That's three, two, one. When you get down, plant the right palm outside your left foot next to your pinky. Adjust your stance if needed. Lift your body.
reach up. Last three, two, last one. Take every bend in the front knee and then circle the arms back. Come back for your two. Back to your breath. Inhale. Exhale. Breathe in. Breathe out. Circle the arms, hands on the back. Bring your left foot. Step back into your plank. Inhale. Chaturanga. Exhale. Inhale, upward facing. Exhale, downward facing. All right, three, one, two, three.
Yeah. knees, reach your left arm up. Then reach up high, open the left shoulder, rise two, one, reach it all the way back, arm parallel to the leg, gaze back, last three, last two, last one, bend the knee, catch the foot. Alright, then kick it first. We drop the right quad, focus on the left shoulder, and then you pull it. So bring your heel closer to your glute, and then sink your hips closer to the mat.
Pressing the knuckle, driving the hip high.
hug the knees to the chest. Forehead to the knee. Sway the body to the sides. Thank you.
Siya, diba?
Yes.
By US.
Kung ano, October